Gallium is a metallic element similar to mercury, but better because it won't poison you. Its melting point is just above room temperature, so you can play with it either as a solid or a liquid. Put the gallium in some warm water and it turns into liquid. The liquid can then be poured or inserted into a mold to make metallic shapes like a spoon. You can also use rubber ice cube molds for other shapes. You want to warm up the mold first, otherwise it will cool the gallium and it won't fill the mold correctly. Put the mold in the fridge to cool it, and peel out the gallium. When you're done playing with that as a solid, get your warm water again. Once it's all melted, you can put it in a different mold, like a Lego brick. And then melt it again. This is what happens if you don't warm up the mold. It's a mess, and you only get half a spoon. Thanks for subscribing.